So forget that piano playing cat on YouTube. It's got nothing on Port Moody's very own dancing dog, Twinkle Toes. So this is Twinkle Toes. Oh. Toby to her friends. She's a 6-year-old border collie, and she's today's going to show us how to dance. Is that right? Are you a good dancer? Do you know how to do the foxtrot? Do you?
Singing in the rain, what a glorious feeling, I'm happy again. Just singing in the rain.
Hiya, Toby, what a good job you did. So, Toby's a dancing dog, Twinkle Toes, but she's not a talking dog, so I'm going to have to ask Joyce a little bit about what we just saw. Now, Joyce, how long have you and Toby been dancing?
Well, when I got her at 7.5 weeks, I started training her right away, but we didn't do our first public performance until she was about 1.5 years.
How does someone decide you're going to dance with your dog?
Well, it started around 1989. And a friend of mine was taking obedience classes from one of the founders of dog dancing. Mm-hmm. He's just out in Langley, Ray Underwood. So I decided to dance with my dog.
And does this dog actually request that you get up and do some dancing?
Yes, she does. Yeah, sometimes she goes to the stereo, like I said, and pauses it. And she knows that's when I turn the music on, we dance together. But
now, will Toby dance with anybody else, or is she simply your partner?
Well, to do most of these things, she's mine because I know all her little nuances, but people can do simple things with her, like get her to weave between their legs.
Weave.
I'm confusing
her. Yeah, what you can do is, she wants it too much. You know what? Let's try it without the treat. Give it to her now.
Good girl.
And then
oh, you're
try
so
it
sweet.
Without
I'm not
the
that
treat.
Strong of a dancer.
Okay. Not a soul can bust this thing.